see our 39 MEQ is.
39 MEQ? 39 MEQ hype.
If anything, we'll just cut it down to where the queue starts.
Yeah.
Like, guys, this is how much time we waited.
Yeah, we could always do that.
We already passed the approximate.
Mm-hmm.
Just gonna brass face before we're doing this.
Alright. I don't know why. Interesting that approximate is so short for this thing, and I've never even seen this game mode before. It was Legend of the Poro King?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're... First video of Legend of the Poro King.
Let's hope it goes better than Payday.
I hope so.
Payday went well so well.
It was going so well. And we got absolutely greedy.
I blame myself. Hashtag blame Sean.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're double the approximate.
Well, all right.
Maybe I shouldn't have started the recording.
It's just going to be a bunch of random banter until this starts.
Probably. But random banter can always work.
Maybe. It'd be better if we had Johnny with us.
Yeah. Seen some good banter on CSGO lobbies.
Plus they can see that one guy, if he doesn't accept.
The one guy that doesn't accept. Also, One Piece is coming on next.
Aw, yeah. English One Piece. So terrible.
Yep. Like how that kind of dates the episode.
What?
That kind of dates the episode, too.
What do you mean?
Since One Piece would only be on TV on a specific day.
Yeah. So, you guys know we're recording this on a Saturday.
Yep. Or I guess it would be Sunday morning.
Technically.
It's almost 1, so.
It's almost 1 Central Time.
Dr. Beata mug tastes pretty good. But it's still weird.
Found a picture that said some of you will never know how lit this place would be on a Friday night.
Blockbuster.
It's a Blockbuster. We still have one near us.
I don't know
why. People keep saying, hey guys, Blockbuster's done. There's one right near
my house. Yeah, it's still here. Yeah, it seems like it's not going anywhere.
I don't know. I don't like how I need to register for their service with a card with my name on it, though.
You do? They don't let you just, like, rent anymore?
Mm-mm.
Well, that kind of sucks.
Yeah. I could have gotten MXC the other day.
Really?
If I get a job, I'm definitely going and renting MXC.
Yes, we gotta watch it.
I've missed that show so much.
It's amazing. Just forget looking it up, just go rent it. Yeah, Blockbuster.
Oh, you've seen the Captain America meme going around, right?
Which one?
The one where he's saying Hail Hydra?
Yeah.
I've been thinking of photoshopping myself on that one. Just saying, I don't like red velvet.
Wow. That'd probably be the equivalent of that.
Right? We've been randomly talking for...
He loves red velvet, dude. Our guys and girls and anyone who watches, basically.
That one guy?
Yeah, that one guy that doesn't... The one guy doesn't accept the thing as the one that watches.
The one guy that never accepts because he watches.
Yep. Would that even be a bad thing in that case? He's not accepting because he's watching our video.
We're getting views. So
oh, yeah, I guess
it's kind of conflicting.
Yeah. He's holding up the game and we're getting views at the same time. Oh my god, this is going longer than I was hoping.
I know. We've been bantering for 4 minutes. Where's the game?
I don't know.
I just want to play some Poro King.
Want to reset the queue or...
Should we?
I don't want to keep this waiting that long. It's just going to keep recording and keep taking up space, and it's going to keep taking longer.
I will reset the queue, then.
Yeah.
All right, let's go into queue, and if this one takes long again, we'll just skip ahead for you guys.
Yeah, we'll just cut it.
I hear my watch going off in my room.
Yeah, I can hear it. It doesn't sound like it's in your room. It sounds like it in here. It's that loud.
Make sure you always know it's 1 o'clock.
Yep.
It only does that at 1 o'clock.
Is it woken you up?
When am I ever asleep at 1 o'clock?
No, I guess that makes... I guess you're right there.
It's supposed to be midnight, but I never change the time for daylight savings, so...
Really?
Yep.
So it's not 1?
It is 1 right here, but it's not on my watch.
Okay.
It's technically midnight on my watch.
Okay, that's... I see then. Hot Pockets.
Hot Pockets.
Now we're gonna banter about the commercials.
This is what we're watching on TV.
Yep. Real person for real opinions.
Maybe this would work better if we unmuted this.
Yeah, it probably would, but I guess then they would have...
Background noise.
Yeah. Oh, it's Rick and Morty.
You know what we need to
start? Hey, look at there. It's like, you know what we need? The game starts. Alright, so I have no idea who should be picked at this point.
I get to ban.
We start with Poro tossing to the king. ban Teemo.
Okay.
I mean,
never even... up Blitz. Okay, you know what, dude? I'm gonna ban Echo. Because
yeah.
He's Echo.
Yeah, I wish I knew how the theme mode worked, too, just to know how bad some of these champions would be in this mode.
I just don't know. We don't want to fight Echo.
Yeah. Echo would suck. Teemo would probably suck, too. Zed's gone. But...
I can't ban Echo.
Can't? He's not on the list?
I can't ban Malzahar.
Okay, well, that's a good thing.
Who else do I want to ban? Brand?
Yeah, probably Brand. Yeah. Oh, I should probably mention I sound a little better in this because I'm not using my headset.
Let's hope your volume's lowered.
I'm pretty sure it is, because I lowered it quite a bit when I was using the headset.
You know, I might want to mute my computer.
Maybe. Or at least bring it down.
Why do they want us to ban Blitz?
I don't think he would be bad in this, but I don't know.
Did Brad do something extra on this?
I have no idea. Lux got banned, though. Maybe... Are we close quarters in this map? You know anything about this map?
Nope. I'm going in as blind as you are.
Alright. So we have, yeah, we have nothing but spells like this, but, yeah, these are only two spells. Now we get to pick, and I have no idea to use.
I'm going Sona.
I will take... No, Soraka. Well, Soraka would be interesting, but, I think for this first one, I will probably do Kale.
Into the fray!
That sounds like, oh, that's just the, I turned the in-game volume down, but that one's still up a bit.
Okay. It's good, yeah. You need to hear Kale going into the fray.
Yep.
Also, they can see the thing I did with Sona.
Oh, yeah.
I did a thing.
Okay, so.
It's probably a lot of damage.
Yeah. This guy better not dodge here.
Yes. He dodges just because we didn't ban Cat. Okay, thank you. We got a pretty balanced team. You're a hybrid. We got two ADs and we got two APs. That's actually perfectly balanced.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I figured it'd be best to go with someone I know than in this case, since I never played this map. And we're against any Misfortune, Garen, Azir, and Lucian.
We know to build armor, because they're... Otherwise, there's
yeah,
three
he's
ADs.
AP. And then he's AP, too.
Oh, yeah. How did I forget that? No, wait, no, I did say four ADs. I think
yeah.
I did take into account that. I don't know what I do.
I don't know either.
Now they can see the thing and do it so. Where's the thing? Where's the thing? Where's the thing? Where's the thing?
It's loading. Chill out, bro.
He needs to load faster. We're both playing on my Wi-Fi, though.
I know.
So this with the lag incoming.
Okay, there's...
There it is!
And Vol'Koz has it, too.
I don't feel as special anymore. I worked so hard for that.
And the Sivir's 5.
That's 4.
That's 4?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Because I have some 4s and I haven't seen that.
Really?
Yeah.
No, because 5 is the red one that I've been having.
Huh.
Remember I've had the red one?
Maybe I should check one of my 4s again.
You can play as one next round.
I think Tristana's 4. Or she might be 3. I don't know.
Who is 4? Cass was 4.
Yeah, Cass was 4 because he was my top one right now.
You're kind of ditching Cass, though.
I know. I'm going to bring up Tristana at this rate.
Because of our S with Twisted Fate that nobody's ever going to believe you on. Because
I know. Who was going to believe in him? Well, you have the picture.
I do have the picture.
So that's the... proof right there, so. Which was the video, though.
Yeah.
Reverse Sandy. Azir doesn't have a keystone.
Neither does our Ash.
I don't even see our Ash yet.
She's a Sherwood Forest Ash.
Sure, really?
Yeah.
You see the Hajimode down there?
I do not.
Okay, so we're there. We're at the same part there.
I'm just noticing that Vel'Koz is silver.
Yeah. He's also got that ribbon.
The teamwork ribbon, he's got level 6 of Vel'Koz.
It's Waterloo Misfortune. With Thunderlord?
Thunderlord and Misfortune.
Does that work very well?
E sets it off? The slowing rain thing?
Huh. Well, I guess it would. That makes sense. That would.
The only good thing that it would go, though, Fervor is a lot better on her.
Well, I guess I can see the... appeal for that, because that can easily hit a number of times, and that Thunderlord can hurt.
Yeah.
Doesn't Does Thunderlord work on AD or AP? Or both?
Both.
Both? Okay. So it doesn't matter what you use it on?
Yeah, because I know I got punched a few times when I was playing Fiora top, and I got Thunderlord.
Yeah, but that could really hurt since this Fortune can pull out some good damage.
Yeah. Her ult can also set it off. Can you imagine just getting ulted by that spray of bullets and then a random Thunderstrike?
Yeah, that would just mess you up.
So, okay, that might be a thing.
Yeah.
Let us know in the comments.
You know, whoever watches it, if you know anything, I mean.
Whoever watches it, that one guy that watches it, let us know in the comments. Please watch it all the way through.
At the very least, if you want to skip the beginning, then, I mean, that's something.
Yeah, if you want to skip to the actual game, that's fine. It's like...
There we go.
What's it called?
Hell in Abyss. So, oh, this is the ARAM, okay.
Yep.
Who should I pick first? Phoenix Codex? Because I don't think the Doran's Ring is probably the best thing to pick first.
I don't think so.
So, Phoenix Codex and Boots? With some potions?
Destroy like an iceborne!
Looks like
I'm setting
a lot of games.
Oh, we're level 3 already, so I can grab them. Okay.
Lead me to battle.
And we still have Poro.
For freedom!
It's cool. As we throw them, don't we? It does 50 true damage when we hit him. If we get a number of hits with the Poros, we can summon the king. So this is interesting, an ARAM where we have Poros that are up. It just exploded. Spam Poro. Oh, yeah. There's the Poros that are exploding. Nothing. Apparently we've heard both. No, we don't. I still have my color. Okay. I guess the... Diet Poro snacks is what we have.
Diet Poro snacks. Is that the calories? Is the Poro happy and healthy?
Oh, I hit his fortune. Okay. Seems like I'm deaf. Or if I want to. Awful caused. That was sad. Yo, you up. Not too good support. Well, that nice. That Annie just threw fire out like in no range. No one was even here. And those minions just got thunderlorded, I think. I have no idea. Yeah. Could you imagine Earth on this map? Earth on the world, I've been jumping. Jeez. Earth is fun. A lot of people are good in Earth. There's a lot of good people in Earth. Zip Deco. Oh, look at the Poro King! And Jaren doesn't sound so. Probably doesn't help that I haven't used my Poro very well. I don't think so. Try to throw it past him. It's got it like attracted. So I don't think we can. Don't really think we want to do that. Yeah. Makes sense. How many Poro marks do we have on our team? I don't know. Wish I had biscuits right now. Use my diet or my snack for whatever reason. Daisy's like almost dead. If he gets pelted by some Poros, he's dead. Yeah. I'm probably gonna get stabbed. You almost spam it so often. Hey! I hit a minion with that! We can teleport them. But that's if we go back to the base. I got these here. Yeah. the silence and the spin. I'm gonna die. That's kind of true, Dave. Tempifying me with a stinger. Hopefully I don't really have to go for it for the action. And I can't tell purpose of Poro King's gone. Darn it. Okay, I got an intervention now. I'm coming. Here I come. So slow. Take you there so you can't take any damage. Bam, hit easier. Guess we can't see how many marks we do. We just wait and hope we get the Poro King. Yeah, just gonna sit out here for a while. Well, Poros go up in damage? They do. They increase in damage over time. Or I guess over levels, probably. Yeah, Poro King. Yep. What do you think this makes? I slowed him and then go close. Finish him off. He's got he's got a BF, a vampire scepter, and a pickaxe, so I'm surprised he didn't do much. And tibbers. Go away, any tibbers. They're coming? I think they're gonna kill me. At least the main intervention, so it's probably one of the best guys. Go! Bang. Oh, the Poro King! How do you say that, okay? That's right, Trinity. Okay, now the Trinity Force updates here. Oh, it was already up, didn't I? I guess Quincy is probably better for me. I'm gonna wait just a little bit for this. It's 3 gold a second here. So I can pick up the regroup. We all die? Velkoz has survived. I'll make it hurt now. Oh, Garen is almost dead. Totally worth it. Yeah, it's totally worth it. I dashed into him. Keeping my heals. I gotta be able to heal myself. Even though I know you're healing it. Yeah. So now we're equal. I always really suck if Ash's arrows pierced. Like your spread shot. I know. She would probably be used a lot more for that. And Annie's pushing her. Still alive, holy crap! Use my other potion. Oh, health pack. and heal myself up as well. And Annie's making a mistake, and she's dead. And this is going to be like... I'm only going through enough, so I kind of keep going crazy.
Your time is
good. Yeah. Look, you see the Poros going and flying around. I should have thrown it a little better. Oh, that was his turn. Look at her! Yeah, they're just gonna... support. I'm gonna support. Winsos. I also leveled up. I'll probably get my regular. What do you say? Wow. If we can get the Pearl King, we can teleport to it.
An eye for an eye.
If you aren't winning, try to make a sword.
One, they tossed up Poro too much. I think it ran here. Wasted it. This version makes good mistakes. I make bad mistakes. Poro. I saved the support from it. And the support's great. And you did.
Yep, Garen.
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 And Sigurd's dead. Only Ash. And Ash. And the Poro King's here, so that's bad. Poro King. I'm the villain for some reason, even though I was dead. I don't think so. Might have been. You also go away, Garen. Yeah, I might go away. Saying, oh, it goes around like careful. Poro hit to save. I'm gonna show a number next to it, I don't see it. Oh, okay, never mind.
Into the fray.
He just stood there. Yep. Yeah, Poro King! I killed Annie though. Yeah, there's not too much math to wander with. Like, I can leave there because you can tear them along a little bit. But I can leave there and I can just watch my reaction. Waste on her. Oh, I can teleport! Yeah! I am here! Illusion did it. Dang it. I Oh, the pillar's doing good. Dang it. To get the chance to teleport back.
Yeah, put the battle down.
Yeah, see you. Yes. Like the ending results? Or you sell all the scores
in the lobby?
Yeah, how do you have it in back? You can't even teleport now, I have to walk all the way over there. Yo, if you saw him. Don't really sit there very long. I mean, if you want to see the results, I guess you can pause and look. You don't stay out for long. Okay. Oh, that Lucian nearly died. Oh, that Kieran's chasing. Am I here? I did more than watch myself. I was too busy roaming. I just went right into the enemies. Jeez. This is what happens when I actually run. The Lucian's almost dead. Are you up there? No, oh, you're back there. The enemies have more pro hits than us right now. We're at 6 and we have 3. We need to get him. Rampage. Wow. Okay, it's 4-7. They're probably gonna get into this rate. Yeah, they have 8 now, it's coming up. I saved you from the smite, dude! I got a Poro hit. I am seemingly kind of good at the saving table. I saved Johnny from Zed's kill. I saved you from the smite. Of course, don't worry. Andy, come on. Maybe a Lich Ring. I close it. Why do I not have boots in this custom item set? Yeah. Sorcerers or what?
Ally has been slain.
Okay, I gotta wait for money
now.
For the most part, like everything is magic. Righteous Fury, heal facing magic. Fan Righteous Fury faces them both, and then Intervention doesn't. So yeah, that's why she I really like her, since I can use either one of them and do really good. It looks like attack damage is probably around a.
An eye for an eye.
Looks like it's about a half. Or no, it's like maybe. 75% of AP, or maybe 40 or something like that, percent of AP or 80 damage. That's what I recommend, he just ignored me and went for Velcro. Mazier's running.
Your time has come.
On the turret. Okay. Good setup. Wow. Oh, you're yeah. Oh, you see, wow. I have 14, 9, 14. That's quite good. Pretty good. Well.
Lead me to battle.
Haven't done much about the Poro King.
Yeah, it's supposed to be less of the Poro King, but we're just here like...
Yeah, at this point it's like not even bothered, but the enemy team almost has it. We need 2 more shots. We need 8 more.
For an eye.
Yeah, I just took them along.
Balanced game we have is like we're all ranged except for me. Like I'm the only one I use my righteous fury. And we don't have a tank either.
We're doing pretty well.
They only have Garen, who's the one tanking, but Miss Fortune actually has a lot of health for her seemingly. He's got some crazy mark. Since he took him, no damage from that. Oh, no damage. They are hitting really far, let's see. Yeah, he went for like crazy health and armor and magic resist. And he's going for some fire. He's got Mama Cinder right now. We don't need to lose the inhibitor. Hopefully the inhibitor doesn't come back, but that's also bad if we lose ours. That mini takes like major damage. Wow. Nice Poro.
Poro triggered his illusions. That's awesome.
They also did 190 true damage, I think.
Wow.
No, actually at his point it was 200. So I think it was what killed her, actually.
For an eye.
It might have been what killed her. Over there. Yeah, I think if you leave it, I think you can go back to the shop. So you can't, like... I got a shop that just spawned in.
Your time.
Okay, the Poro went through like that. Let's hit us up. Okay. Oh, probably leaving from somewhere. Probably not, yeah. Surprised you should. I think we would have got a lot of mages. Because they probably would be doing crazy good.
Yeah.
But they didn't. As evil, didn't you have 10 charges on it? What's the problem? That's why. Quick to hit, I guess, in this case.
Yeah.
Well, at least both these turrets are almost dead. So here we go. If you probably might be able to go quicker, just might be able to quicker than if you all try. Yeah. was hoping you could. I was hoping you would be able to mad rush that Nexus. Mad rush. Like, go, like, hit it, like, crazy good. Or crazy fast and take them before they could kill you. Where's the damage on that? All the inhibitor is responding. It just takes longer, it seems. Or maybe we destroyed it twice.
Maybe we destroyed it twice.
I thought we destroyed it once and just didn't respond or anything.
I have not heard of
it. I mean. Yeah. My stats, I have 169 AD, 191 AP, 91 armor, 36 MR. 1.48 attack speed, and I have the max cooldown. And I'm about to buy Elite Spade, so I now have more.
An enemy has been slain.
Where did my armor come from, though? Yeah, I think I did. That feels like quite a bit, because I have 87 natural. And 4 boost. So I don't know if she likes to gain that much armor. Wow. Yeah, hit him with the forward boost. And then I died. Grab it onto my lap. There's another ADAP SDL. I might want that actually. Because I can get the boost from both stats. Plus it's AD ability power already. And I get a light, or I get a heal too from damage I do. So it should make my Reckoning good. Reckoning is already 260 plus 70 plus 145, so.
Shut down.
Teleport to the Poro game. Okay, Captain, it's just getting better. Alright, got it. I killed it. Yeah, I killed it. Yeah. I'm gonna finish the gun blade, so there.
Alright, going to the results screen.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, what did we do here?
I got a B.
Same here. And that was 4. What did I get on mine? 17, 14, 17.
Not bad. I was 3. No, that's not me. That's Ash. I was 14, 740.
Wow. That's a lot of assists.
Yep.